Hello everyone, this is Link in the channel for Higher Self, and welcome to the Satsang with the Self video series. For these videos, I'm channeling the Higher Self consciousness. This is a consciousness that is within us. In fact, it is us. It is as though in every moment we have a choice. We can choose to channel our own personal ego, which is a collection of beliefs, concepts, and judgments. Or we can choose to connect ourselves with the universal consciousness, and we can bring through awareness and guidance that comes from the universal intelligence. This universal intelligence is not limited by our own personal experience or by our own beliefs and concepts within this world. So during these videos, I am connecting with the universal consciousness. This is part of each and every one of us. It can be more accurately said that the ego is part of the universal consciousness, since the power to create the egoic personal consciousness comes from the universal consciousness. So it is as though I'm simply expanding myself, bringing myself into connection with the greater consciousness that I am. This is different than channeling from a personal being, in which we connect to another limited personality and bring through a message from this limited personality. So I hope you have a better idea about what I do in my channeling, and I hope you enjoy today's Satsang with the Self video session. Dear ones, welcome to this moment, for in this moment exists all that is. There is no separation. There is no distance. In fact, dear one, there is no cause and effect, because this eternal moment is beyond time. This eternal moment exists everywhere. This eternal moment has never been created and can never be removed. Understand, dear one, that there is an eternal part of you, and it is this moment. It is the awareness. It is the consciousness that exists right here and right now. And appearing within this consciousness exists all forms, all expressions of this unmanifest consciousness. Can you understand this, dear one? Existing within the consciousness that you are is all experience. You, dear ones, are aware of yourself and are aware of the forms existing within your awareness, within the consciousness that you are. Yet often, dear ones, you feel small, you feel separate. You believe as though the limited concepts within your mind describe and define that which you truly are. And yet, dear one, they do not. You yourself are far greater than any forms, than any expressions or experiences that appear within this consciousness. You are, dear one, the consciousness itself. You are the creative life power in which life is being made possible, in which you are giving yourself an experience. Can you understand this, dear ones? There is no separation between the creative energy of life and that which you are. All of life appears within you. That is how you know yourself. That is how you experience yourself, and that is how this moment exists. Now, dear one, the universal aspect of yourself, this greater consciousness that is bringing forth all experience within life, is beyond cause and effect, for this consciousness creates cause and effect within itself. This consciousness is creating forms that are forever changing. And these changing forms, dear ones, are a manifestation of that which occurred within this previous period of time. Yesterday moves into today. Last moment moves into this moment, which now becomes the future moment experienced in the present. Can you see, dear ones, how the awareness has never changed, and yet the forms themselves are in a continual state of change, a continual state of evolution, of birth, of life, of death? Can you see this, dear ones? Now, Now come into greater awareness of that which you are. Simply exist here in this moment, being aware, being present of all that is. For within this moment you perceive your mind as thoughts, as ideas, as concepts. Yet the thoughts, dear one, are simply sounds, sounds that have associated meaning from the social conditioning of your experience within this world. For if you came into this world, dear one, with a silent mind, you would see that all of these expressions within the mind field of mankind are simply created concepts. And it is the consciousness as individualized within each person that gives power to these concepts to create the limited personal self. But, dear ones, if you had no mind, you would not fall under the sway. You would not fall under the illusion of identification with these thoughts, and you would simply see them as sound. Like the wind blowing through the air, like the birds chirping on trees. You, dear ones, would simply hear your mind and not remain attached to it. This, dear ones, is the awareness that we wish to encourage within you, right here and right now. See your mind as simply sound. Sound from a television, sound from nature, sound from a conversation on the street. It is simply sound. It is not that which you are, for you are the awareness, in which the sound is being made possible, in which the sound is being made known, in which the sound comes into being and falls away, disappears back into the silence from which the sound was born. So, dear ones, understand that you are the awareness, that sound and silence co-create each other within you. Do not be identified with the sounds within your mind. Do not be identified with the silence between these sounds, for both of which are created within you, the greater consciousness that you are. Find this experience as the consciousness, and you will never at all fall under the illusion of a personal self that is identified with thoughts, with a future and a past, with concepts, judgments, and beliefs. Now, dear ones, bring yourself back into this moment, and let us sit together in awareness, in simple awareness, of the silence between the thoughts and the sound that is the thoughts. Learn to exist as awareness, being unattached to both. For there is no goal, dear ones. There is no goal that you must create. There is no goal that you must work for this is only another sound within the mind. This is only another concept built upon previous concepts that have existed only since this limited lifetime within this world.